Avoid might be the understatement of the century for Georges Perec's novel of the same name. It is missing something that is not an accident, the letter E. Perec avoided the vowel when writing the 300-page book. You won't find the letter E in the French or English translation, but there is no way Perec could avoid the letter E on the cover. His name has four.